Welcome back to Terraria 1.2 Ranger playthrough, everybody. Last time we left off, we went meteor hunting, and look what I found. Where's that? Look, fucking Darren the painter moved in, found a sky island. I burped, and I got a star fury from it. But that's really all. So I've been saving up some presents and some crates, and we're gonna just pop these babies open, see what kind of luck we can get. I've been waiting to open these up. Alright, we'll start with wooden crates. Iron skin potion, that's actually good. Healing potions are okay. Gold bars, that's not that good. Oh, whatever, you know what? We'll just do this. Alright, let's do iron crates. Oh, falcon blade. Which, if I was a melee character, this would... Yeah, not really that good. Where's my weapon box? It's around here somewhere. Alright, let's... Oh, tartar sauce, yes, look at this, dude, that's thumbnail right there. Okay, so, tartar sauce summons a mini tar. Alright, now the presents. I don't really expect to get anything good, but that's okay, you know why? Because off camera, finally, after all the anticipation we've been waiting for, let me just sell this stuff real fast. Is that all I can sell? No, we got this right here. We do have these better healing potions now. But, after all the anticipation that we have been waiting for to get this weapon, we finally got it from a present. I had a blood moon, literally, right after the other blood moon, I was able to save more than eight presents. Because I think, yeah, I fought another goblin army. But, I don't know what chest it's in. Here it is. We finally have it. The Red Rider. Don't shoot your eye out. If you don't know what movie that's from, then that sucks for you. Alright, and we got a lot of weapons stockpiling up right now. I got a zombie arm. I got a falcon blade. These are all fast weapons. But the only good one, really, is the katana, because you can just hold it down. But we do have a Star Fury now. And I like Star Furies. Let's just go in here and start quick stacking things. Because today... Oh, yeah, we also got a fuzzy carrot from one of the fisherman's quests. Dude, we have a lot of good things. We have a lot of good things, and we're gonna get some use out of all of them. Let's see here. Oh, you like my new outfit? Kind of look... I don't know. The mittens make me look like a straight-up boxer, dude. I like it. Let's put this in here. So I'm a lot less sick than I was yesterday, surprisingly. I probably shouldn't be recording, like, any more episodes, but I'm gonna do it anyways. You know why? Because I don't fucking care. Okay, well, we're gonna go into the jungle today? Question mark? I don't know. What? I didn't exactly have a plan for this episode. Oh! I don't know. We might... No, we're just gonna go straight into the jungle. We're in the jungle. See if we can gather any items before we fight, what the fuck is his name? Mr. Skeletron, there you go. Dude, this rabbit is awesome. Other than being able to take fall damage, which I think is really stupid, this rabbit's, it's amazing. I love it. It's tall, too. You don't even need Hermes boots. So I can pretty much just take off these Hermes boots, which I'm probably gonna do. Because we're gonna be underground anyway, so it's not like that's gonna be needed. I'll put on the guarding flippers, and I'll also put on the hard, is it hardened? No, it's just hard. I'm hard. Okay, let's kill this guy and get some use out of our new Star Fury, but also our new Red Rider, which I did buy a bunch of ammo for. We're gonna have some fun using this. Thank God for Christmas. 20 attack damage, that does a lot more than the musket, I believe. I think the musket does like 15, 12, I don't know. Somewhere around that number, somewhere in the teens. But definitely not higher than 20, unless, I guess you have something that puts it over the 20. Can I not place this there? I gotta be able to place it somewhere. I gotta use it. Right here, place it underwater. There we go. Just get that buff. It's good that we have that, just to get buffs all the time. Alright, let's break through this. And we got a little mini minotaur now. Man, this is gonna be nice. This is gonna be nice. I like this run already. Let's see now if we can get the shotgun. Because if we get the shotgun, we're more than good to fight Skeletron. Like, we won't even need to buy the mini shark. But I'm still gonna buy it for something in the future. I guess I can spoil it. But we may or may not be using the star cannon in our first hard mode boss. Destroyer. Because the star cannon's good, and I have like 50 stars. I've been saving up a bunch. Like, I don't need any mana stars. Well, maybe... No, I don't really see any use for mana stars. But... Yeah, if we didn't do a mage playthrough already, it would have been awesome getting those celestial cuffs. Cuffs? Celestial, magnet thing. Superior Staff of Regrowth. Thanks for fucking garbage. See how this game... Hey, if you break these bricks, you can get some good money out of them. Those are like... These are like lead bricks? What are these? No, they're just iridescent bricks. Never mind. If they're a type of ore brick, you can get a good amount of cash, I believe, from them. I think. I don't know. I'm not actually sure. But I'm gonna do a quick sniffle. Oh, you know what? We might do in this episode. I said the Minotaur was gonna be a thumbnail, but we might be able to fight El Queen OB. Just because we have the firepower to do it, but we might need a little bit more health, or at least defense. Oh. So yeah, let's try and fight the Queen Bee this episode. Get that out of the way. Down here. Oh, hey, skeletons. These guys are still affected by that underwater? I didn't know that. I thought if you're in the water with Frostburn, the effect completely just negates. But it does not. That is nice to know. Okay. Thanks, Star Fury. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, man. Ugh. Make platform. This is bad. This is really bad. This is bad. I was not looking forward to this fight. Well, I was, but not now. Okay, no problem though. We have the firepower to do this. We have the firepower. More than enough. We don't have the defense though. We need the defense. Drop stars on him. Drop stars. Just constantly drop stars. Or no, Frostburn. What am I doing? Gotta get that Frostburn on him. Alright, he's gonna be flying up. See if we can get Frostburn on him. Alright, here we go. This is good to have this. Okay, well, he can't hit you straight. Nope, he can definitely hit you straight. Okay, well, I fucked up, alright. Oh, no, that could have been bad. The only bad thing about mounts in this game, like, they recently added in mounts, I think 1.2.4 update. Mounts are cool. Mounts are really cool. The only thing I don't like about them is you can't use things while on them, like, you can't use items while being on them. Which is kind of dumb, because I think it'd be really cool being able to, like, fucking ride up atop of a bunny with, like, a spear or something. Because that would just be awesome. It'd feel like you're fucking jousting people on a bunny. And what's, like, cooler than jousting people on a bunny? Probably jousting people on something else that isn't a bunny. You know, whatever. Hey, whatever you prefer. You could discriminate against what you want to ride in your life. That sounds weird. I don't like... Why is he so close? Why are you so close? You don't have no reason to be that close to me. I'll get a fucking restraining order on your ass, and let's see who's close after that. Well, we just used 100 health potion, which is nice. Very nice. I like how big the pool of honey is. But, yeah. How about this accidental Queen Bee boss fight? Hey, this reminds me of Season 1 when I didn't know what the Queen Bee was and I accidentally spawned it in. But we weren't exactly prepared for that fight. And I was pretty much not prepared for this one either. Oh, shit. Here we go. We're getting some health. Oh, okay. Well, here's more health. Why is he, like, so close? I don't like... He's, like, hovering around me. I don't like that. There we go. This is good right here. Oh! Oh, come on. That was a dodge. Okay. No problem. You know why? Because she's pretty much dead. I'm having problems. You know I am having problems with this fucking hole right here. Alright, yeah, she's dead. She has to. Yep. Wrecked. Get wrecked. Get straight wrecked. Oh, we got the beekeeper. What's better? Summons killer bees after struck near foe. Small chance to cause confusion. Like, that's two upsides. But the Star Fury does a good amount of damage. Yo, what the fuck? And we can also do that. Like, you know how useful that is? I don't know. The bees might be useful. That's extra DPS. By the way, we're caring about melee weapons as a range damage character. I don't know. We're going to have to just put the DPS to the test. DPS to the test. Alright. Let's see here, though. Let's see here. Which does the most DPS? We might fight multiple queen bees. Just to see if we can get a mount. You know what I'm saying? Because queen bee actually drops probably one of the best mounts in the game. When it comes to early game. Late game, aka hard mode. No, it doesn't matter. Because by then, you'll definitely have... oh, look, we got another one. Nice. Alright, this one we'll actually be prepared for. This is, you know how I was playing that summoner world that I'm always talking about all the time? And I had probably the hardest time finding a beehive. Like, it took me a while to find a beehive. But look at this. I found two of them, literally, right next to each other. They upped the spawn rates of beehive spawning. But I'm like, what the hell, dude? There's, like, nothing in this summoner world. And you really need a beehive in a summoner world. Because that's part of your... It's part of the first summoner armor set is the beehive stuff. Alright, but let's set up a good arena here. We can probably do the spaced apart thing. Just to save us some wood. Because you know how hard wood is to come by, man. Hardest resource to find in the game. I find more adamantite and titanium than I do find wood. Okay, we don't want to swing while that close. This thing will break no matter what. Okay, there we go. And then we'll just have a random platform there. Okay, let's do this. Now, let's not fight them, but let's go back to base. Really fast. Alright. I'm adding a lot more homes. 69 gold. I'm liking that. You know what? Should we... Yeah, we should... We'll buy the shark gun for now. So how much is that? It's like 35. I'm gonna bring 36 just to buy ammo. But we'll buy the shark gun for now. The mini shark. Probably because we're gonna need the mega shark in the future. Yeah, it is 35. I was right. Ooh, illegal gun parts. Alright, yeah, we'll buy it. I don't know why that was over there. I'll just sell all this stuff because I don't care about it. Ropes I do care about. Surprisingly. I'll get rid of this. I know that doesn't sell for money. That. Might as well get rid of that. Did I mine that? Why did I mine that? Hooks we don't need. Hunter potion. Probably don't need. I'll just sell all of them. Ivy chest. Throwing knives. Okay. And now, give me some ammo in return. Bam, alright. That's a good bit of ammo back. And now we got the mini shark, which, if we look at it, chance 33% not to chance not to consume ammo, plus a 20% chance not to consume ammo. Looking good. Looking really good when it comes to not consuming ammo. Let's just store anything if we have anything to store. Did I do the fisherman's quest? Let me ask. Hey. Oh, okay. But let's do what we came here to do. And that is, we're gonna put the beekeeper away. Sadly, I like the Star Fury more. Well, it's not really that sad, but whatever. We didn't really get too much use out of the Red Rider, but it's still cool. Let's get our potions. We'll get an iron skin potion, and we already got the cookie. That's really all we needed. But let us bunny the way out. Phew! Like a fucking super speed bunny. Exact noise I make when I jack off. Alright, let's... The bunny's got some speed, I'm not gonna lie. Can't exactly jump through water that good because, well, it is a rabbit and I don't expect it to have much of a water capability when it comes to swimming. Let's just pretend those are the right words. I'm hoping that those are the right group of words I use. I don't care though. But let us head back down here. Lettuce. I died here. Hold up, let's read this. That bitch's skull was crushed by a man-eater. A noob. Okay. Can we, yeah, we fit perfectly. Okay. Let's... Red Rider is more of a precise musket. Well, musket's still pretty precise. But a precise... It does more damage than Mini Shark, but Mini Shark obviously has a... Probably more DPS with all the bullets that we fire out. Okay. Let's go and let's do this. I will assume a sugar cookie now. And then I'll take an ammo box out. Oh, we gotta break one of these. Take an ammo box out. Just get that buff going again. And then I will drink this. Oh, that's not what I want. Okay, there we go. And let's do this. Gonna get wrecked. Alright, let's get that out of here. Alright, maybe when he's doing the little charge, she's doing the little charge, we can just do this. Just have the nice, wait, what am I doing? Gotta get that DPS going right now. You move too much. You stop moving. We'll get the frost burn, trying to get some burn on her. Actually, she is affected by it. I was about to say, when she does a charge, we'll do that. Yeah, this is a lot more damage per hit. I don't really know what to use. We'll use the mini shark. Mini shark kind of, no, it doesn't really waste ammo. Like, watch the ammo. It goes down like normal. Come on, it's like half chance not to consume ammo we got going on. What is this? We're still using ammo like it's nothing. Jamundai, the witch doctor. Welcome to Mundai. Oh, here we go. This is good. This is good right here. How they can't go under that. One of them got past this. Okay. Let's get this frost burn. Bang. Oh, I missed that shot. Okay. Probably should have leveled out this beehive a little bit more. Oh, shit. Oh. Since we can't really fit this... Shit. We can't fit the Star Fury in here. No, we can. We can. Bitch, don't get too close to me. You'll get wrecked. You know you will. Alright. Let's just make sure we keep hitting her with these bows here. We gotta stay constant on these shots. Oh, shit. Didn't even know. Oh, we're still getting good hits with this. Right there. What the hell? Watch your health just dissipate. I don't care about your little fucking bees. What the hell? Okay, I care about the little bees. That little bee was doing work on me. I'm not gonna lie. Is there any loot over there? She's trying to help me find some loot. We're low enough to do this again. I think we're low enough. No, I don't see, like, any stars. Oh, what the fuck? There was a star for, like, a split second. Alright, let's get that frostburn. Get that frostburn going. There we go. Oh. We'll finish her off with the Red Rider, just to give Red Rider its glory. Oh, like that dodge? You like that dodge? Where you at? Actually, no, hold up. Get our health a little bit lower. Shit. Okay. Get out of here! Oh, hey, look. It's a crystal up there. Heart crystal. Okay, come on down here. And then... Whoa, shit. Okay, not liking this. Kill the bee! Alright, 9 health and rest in peace, Queen Bee. Rest in peace. That was too easy. Too easy. Honeycomb. Releases bees when damaged. Alright, so the honeycomb, once we find the Goblin Tinkerer, which we should be able to find them somewhere now, because we fought a Goblin Invasion off. I think that's how it works. I don't know. That or we have to be Skeletron. But yeah, we should be able to find him. And we could get a bench off of him. And we can combine the Panic Necklace and the Honeycomb together. And that is a pretty good combination. Oh, 2 Heart Crystals. Nice. What luck. What luck. Alright, let's use both of them. We're getting there. We're getting there. What, 10 more Heart Crystals? Let's fuck up this hornet. Nice. That was nice, but we're gonna end off the episode in a little bit here. Let's see something first. Let's just... No, I don't even know how I grabbed onto that. Okay, let's go back into this one. Because I want to see how big this pond is. We gotta wreck these bees too, dude. Gotta see how big the pond is in here. Or the honey. The honey whatever it is called. The honey batch. The honey storage. I don't know. But let's try fishing in here and see what we can get. If we can get anything at all. Is this big enough? I don't really think it's big enough. Yeah, we need more honey in here, don't we? That sucks. Because we can catch some fishes that are actually really good to have for health potions. They're called, like, honey fins or something like that. And they do 80 health. And it's only... I know it's 20 health under what a regular healing potion would do. But, hey, they're easy to get and they're pretty much free. But, I guess these potions are free too, but I don't know, they seem a lot easier to get. Some more calm to get. Alright, let's check here for a boomstick. Come on, boomstick. Feral claws are okay. They're not no boomstick, but they're not terrible. I can probably not make use out of them. But I'll see you guys. Oh, wait, no. We're going for this. It's about to end it right there, too. Was about to end it. Alright. How do we get to this fast? I'll tell you how. That way. Bam. Let's just go up. Do we have anything else? We do have a honeycomb wand. Or what is this even called? Hive wand. Nice. We can make some... We can place hive blocks if we want. I don't know. I still haven't made my legendary room yet. I'm gonna make my own room in the house. Oh, we found a... It's lethargic. That sucks. But we did find a boomstick, which is exactly what I wanted. We'll drink that. Definitely want the boomstick in our inventory. Get rid of this. Loot all again. Get rid of that, and then loot all once again. Bam! Alright, we accomplished something today. A lot of stuff. And I will see you guys next episode of Terraria 1.2 Ranger Playthrough. Bunny. That's all I gotta say. Get money, get bunny.